There are lots of AI tools for video editing, and each has its unique capabilities to meet different needs. Finding the perfect one can be time-consuming and challenging. Today, we'll share our experiences with 7 top AI video editing tools to help you choose the right one for your needs. Let's get started. Coming up first is Adobe Premiere Pro. This AI tool makes video editing simple yet powerful with AI-driven features like color matching, auto-ducking, and morph cuts. We particularly like how it uses AI to reframe and adjust videos for different aspect ratios. This saves us a ton of time when repurposing landscape videos for vertical formats. The auto-transcription is a huge help too. We can quickly generate captions, subtitles, and voiceovers without any manual work. Overall, Adobe Premiere Pro is great for busy video editors like us. Automated transitions, audio corrections, and text features speed up our workflow significantly. We can focus our energy on the creative aspects of editing rather than technical tasks. The learning curve is gentle too. Within a few tutorials, beginners can start leveraging the AI capabilities for faster editing.
Did you know that 72% of visitors are more likely to make their purchases soon after watching a product video? This makes it necessary to have a product demonstration or promo video for showcasing your product's potential values and benefits. At Product Video Studio, we are equipped with camera gear, tools, and most importantly, expertise to make your video captivating and engaging. Just send your products and we'll handle the rest. Contact us today to create something amazing together.
Next up is Topaz Video AI. This tool impressed us with its ability to enlarge low-resolution footage to 4K or 8K without compromising quality. We upscaled some old family videos from 720p to 4K, and the results were incredible. The enhanced videos were sharp and crisp with no visible artifacts. The AI tool uses machine learning to recreate details lost during upscaling. It gives new life to our old footage. Another handy capability is noise reduction. Shooting videos in low light often introduces noise, which makes the footage grainy. This tool is able to remove noise while retaining the footage's sharpness. It outperformed other denoising software we tried. Deinterlacing old interlaced videos also worked nicely to create a smooth, clean viewing experience. While Topaz Video AI requires some patience during processing, it's well worth the wait. This tool makes it possible to restore and enhance old or low-quality videos in ways we never imagined. The AI models produce excellent results if you have the right computer system to handle the workload. Up next is Filmora, an easy-to-use video editor with a gentle learning curve but plenty of advanced capabilities. The drag-and-drop interface allowed us to start editing quickly after just a few tutorials. Once we learned the basics, we had access to professional features like motion tracking, green screen removal, speed ramping, and more. Our favorite Filmora capability is auto-synchronization, which instantly syncs audio and video. No more manually lining up audio tracks. The auto beat synchronization also lets us easily match video clips to the rhythm of a soundtrack. Combining these audio tools with the library of special effects, text animations, and transitions gave our videos a polished, professional look. For beginners looking to level up their video editing skills, it strikes the perfect balance of simplicity and advanced features. We picked it up quickly and were able to produce great-looking videos within a few days. The stock media library is another useful asset for easily finding B-roll footage. Upcoming is Descript, an AI video editor that saves us lots of time editing voiceovers. With it, we can edit speech in video and audio files, just like text in a document. The transcripts make it easy to remove filler words, fix mispronounced terms, and rearrange sentences. We can also add pauses, insert new passages, and rewrite sentences to say something new. Its overdub feature uses AI to generate completely new voice recordings in our own voice. This makes voiceovers a delight without re-recording audio. The AI Eye Contact and Studio Sound Filters also improve our talking head videos with just a few clicks. Overall, this AI tool allows us to create professional voiceovers and podcasts without any hard editing skills. The what you see is what you get timeline view is very intuitive too. We're able to edit videos and audio as easily as documents. Now we have InVideo, an AI-powered video creation tool for beginners. When starting a new video project, we simply describe the topic through keywords and text prompts. Its AI assistant automatically generates a script, voiceover, relevant stock footage, and graphics to match the description. We can select from various animated presenter avatars, or even create our own AI avatar from a photo. The generated video provides a framework we can fully customize by tweaking the script, media clips, voiceover accent, and more. In just minutes, we can auto-generate a well-structured video draft to save hours of manual effort. This AI tool is great for new video editors, intimidated by complex software and blank timelines. The AI capabilities make easy work of early video creation stages, so we can focus our energy on customizing and polishing the final video. For producing quick social media promos and internal company videos, InVideo is our go-to tool. Up next is PowerDirector, which automates tedious video editing tasks through AI-powered tools like visual effects, audio restoration, and customized text animations. We like using the object detection capability to apply special effects to people and objects automatically or through manual selection. This adds excitement to everyday footage. Fixing bad audio is a cinch with the noise reduction filters powered by AI. The tool removes background noise while retaining the vocal audio. We can also generate custom stickers and animated titles matched to our video topic by prompting its AI assistant. Overall, PowerDirector speeds up applying effects, fixing flawed footage, and creating graphics so we can focus on our storytelling. The mobile apps allow us to edit videos on the go too easily. For productivity-focused video editors, this AI tool hits the mark with automation and mobile capabilities. Last up is Vegas Pro, an advanced editor with AI tools for compositing, masking, and style transferring videos. With automated compositing, we can seamlessly blend visual elements like computer-generated text and background images into our footage. This opens up creative possibilities that would be extremely tedious to do manually. We also prefer using the automated masking tool. The AI selects objects and regions to isolate from the background footage. Once extracted, we can apply effects only to the masked area, or place it into a different video for fun overlays. Transferring the unique style from one video onto different footage is another game changer. For example, we applied the gritty style from an action movie trailer to a corporate video. This resulted in a dramatically different visual effect that boosted the corporate video's energy. For video editors looking to expand their capabilities, its AI tools empower us to produce unique and creative content. Complex editing tasks become simple with the help of smart AI assistant features. Ultimately, this wraps up our overview of 7 top AI video editing tools based on first-hand experiences. The right software depends on your skill level and content needs. As you saw, AI capabilities run the scope from automatically generating video drafts to assisting with advanced editing techniques.